This is the Za wheel. Just remember, it's only intended to be used for healthy veggies. First, I take my broccoli and carefully place it into the Za wheel. Now I close it and twist so it packs the broccoli evenly. Then I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the Za wheel. Now I can enjoy my tasty broccoli sticks.